What's up, Boback Channel? Welcome back to the LEGO Lord of the Rings series. If you missed last video, we got attacked by a squid monster, and what is this? We eventually found the dwarven door that was hidden from us. While we got inside, one of our group members fell into this well, which is where what we are doing right now to currently try and help them out. Now he has the he has the lever or crank. And there we go.
Fool of a duke. Fool.
So if you don't know why we're here, we're trying to find a way to get rid of the ring that Frodo and Bilbo had. We're trying to get rid of it because I forgot his name, but he's back. He's basically, you know, the leader of the orcs. And I'm not the leader of the orcs, but he can basically, you know, control them, and they serve under his rule. He's their leader. He wants to get the ring back because he was the original owner of the ring. But yeah. Where's Legolas? Let's go over here. We can't go up here, right? Okay. Am I just supposed to continue? There we go. Okay.
They have a cave troll.
Also, it doesn't seem to be any crafting. make anything at the craft or anything. We can. So now we can build this, which is a... Okay, but the question is, who do I need? Because I don't think anybody in our group can... So I'm guessing we have to like... Yep, that's exactly what you do, okay. Then run over here. Run. We never actually built the one over here, so we have to actually build it first. Just get me in here. Now I can jump up here.
I think there's more to this hobbit than meets the eye. Mithril. To the bridge of Casadun.
two, three, and four just jumped in. There's five. Now we're saying continue moving up. Now we have to get seven this time. Last one. I don't think I'm gonna get True Adventure. So I don't really know why I'm still trying to get coins. Yeah, we're just gonna leave it alone. We're just gonna try to complete the mission. So we can push this into place. Now, there we go. Oh, we haven't had to do this in a while. But how? There we go. We need to do that with Harry Potter all the time. There we go. But yeah, we haven't had to do that in a while. We haven't played a game that's, you know, had magic or anything since Harry Potter. So. Like I said, I don't think we're going to get True Adventure, so might as well just continue the story. Okay, so I think we have to throw. Yep. Go across. Now, I don't know why. Now I know why. We don't have the right character. I don't understand how we get off of that. There we go, okay. We can start a fire now. Which is gonna do something that allows them to get across. Okay, there we go. There we go. And do this all over again. This is a really deep cavern. Maybe it's just all over again. We have to do it again. Hopefully this is the last one. How do I fail that jump. Oh, I see what I have to do. There we go, okay. Okay, so the Mines of Moria completed. We can skip all this. We didn't really get anything. We're gonna continue the story. We'll see if there's a cutscene. I don't know. There hasn't been one in the past few video outros, but there's one this time, actually.
Do you know how the orcs first came into being? They were elves once, taken by the dark powers, tortured and mutilated. A ruined and terrible form of life, now affected. Carries something of great value. Bring them to me alive and unspoiled. Kill the others.
Saruman. Okay. So we know who's coming after us next. But this is where I'm in the video. Thank you all so much for watching. If you're new to the channel, consider subscribing. I really appreciate it. Go watch the videos of my other videos on my channel if you haven't already. And yeah, thank you all so much for watching. I'll see y'all in the next one.